But the guys, they too have no power. So broken, we're cleaning off the dried out branches. We have a cook and cook food with. We're sleeping in that tent. Fucking hot as balls now. I guess we're just using this to charge our phone. Since it ain't out of gas. Power is expected to return for like 3 or 4 days. So tonight we're probably gonna get the grill and we're separating and then cook everything in the freezer. And try and save for later. One of the boys are gonna eat good today. They're gonna eat good.